was the middle of a very hot summer.
And Mr. Coin Puff's ice cream truck near a busy playground.
Kids were everywhere.
They loved my ice cream and other treats from Mr. Coin's truck.
One day, a woman asked for an orange popsicle for her little baby. Mr. Coin reached into his freezer and pulled one out.
To everyone's surprise, just as Mr. Coin was handing the popsicle to the lady, it started to move.
It was Popsicle Boy.
Popsicle Boy wiggled through, jumped down from the truck and started to run away. The popsicle tree began to run through the playground.
A girl who was jumping rope saw him and licked her lips hungrily.
It's my lucky day. I'm tired of jumping rope. But here comes an orange popsicle running right towards me.
Popsicle Boy was running very fast now and he ran right past the jump rope girl.
Around the playground.
He was hot and tired too.
When he saw Popsicle Boy, he was sure he could catch him on his back.
That has to be the fastest moving popsicle I've ever seen, but it's also my favourite flavour, orange. There's no way he can outrun my bike. By now, Popsicle Boy was streaking through the playground at tremendous speed.
The boy on the bike did not keep up.
Wait, hold on, no fair. It suddenly looks so delicious.
You can pedal around to your 150 and a popsicle boy, and you'll never catch me.
Popsicle Boy had run almost to the end of the playground.
Suddenly, he was spotted by a dog.
The dog began to chase after Popsicle Boy.
One big slurp.
But then even the dog could not keep up.
It stopped running and started to pant underneath the hot sun.
You can slobber and howl to your 103 and a Popsicle Boy, and you never catch me.
Popsicle Boy had outrun everyone in the playground. The little baby, the jump rope girl, the boy on the bike, and the dog.
He was pretty fast.
He walked through the city for a while.
Then he got on a bus.
He rode out to the beach where he lay down in the sand.
For a while, he enjoyed it.
He thought perhaps he'd get a good tan.
But then, he began to notice something really strange was happening to him.
Please, oh please, somebody help me. and the popsicle boy and a frosty cookie. Oh my, what's going to send me and the popsicle boy? I'll be right
all afternoon, the sun keeps shining brightly.
All afternoon, Popsicle Boy melted away.
By the end of the day, all that was left of him was his stick, which was stuck in the middle of a bright orange pool.